Hello, my friend. To solve the problem of the floating bubble not appearing in Messenger. In addition to the explanation of installation and login, continue watching. First, we go to the Google Play App Store. Then we type in the Messenger search window and we choose the Messenger app. Text messaging and video calls for free. By clicking on it. Then installing. Allow it with the appropriate permissions and wait for the installation process to finish. After the installation process is completed, open the application. You will be logged in here if you have a previous account. If you do not have a previous account, click on the option to create a new account. Complete by entering the appropriate information after completing this step. The Messenger will open to a chat window. You click on the file image at the top of the application. It goes to the Me window. So you look for the bubbles option and click on it. You get to the chat bubbles window. Here you do the display of notifications. Then close the Messenger. Then you go to the Messenger icon. Long press on it. My friend. Pay attention here to the topic of long pressing until a window pops up. In which you click on the application information. Then in the app info menu. Click on the other permissions option. Then do the option to display a pop-up. And with this, we have come to the end of the explanation. You can see the success of the operation by popping up a message in a floating bubble. My friend, I did not skimp on you in explaining. So do not skimp on me with a like. Share the video with your friends and subscribe to the channel. I'm ready for any request, just write to me. Goodbye.